This song is getting very annoying, Dad.
You know what's annoying? Top that tomfoolery. I hate that shit. Oh, and you also know what's annoying? You. Because I'm not your father!
So sit your ass, bitch. It's nothing new. So sit your ass, bitch. You know it's true. So sit your ass, bitch. You already knew that. So sit your ass, bitch. It's time for bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bologna. Better than eating your mother's macaroni. Got more cheddar than the fucking alimony. Got more heat than a pizza pepperoni. You ain't stopping us, not even to turn Tony. Once we stand tall, then we'll have a ceremony. Got a missed call on my little telephony. Hey, it's your girl, I'm a rider like a pony. Bowler hat baloney, bowler hat baloney, bowler hat baloney, bowler hat baloney.
Every day I wake up and I make some dough. You ain't get no bitches, you ain't get no hoes. Cause you be in pain, just like our step toe. We be living rich, progressive just like Flo.
Bowler hat, bowler hat, bowler hat baloney. Bowler hat, bowler hat, bowler hat baloney. Bowler hat, bowler hat, bowler hat baloney. Bowler hat, bowler hat, bowler hat baloney.
Time for season 2. Now watch what I do.
Thanks for watching the show with me, babe.
It's no problem. It's the least I could do after we watched all my favorite Star Wars movies. So, what's this show about?
It's called Bluey. It's about a blue little dog and a family.
The blue dog is a girl?
Yep.
Wow. If I had a nickel for every time I mistook a blue cartoon dog for a boy, I'd have 2 nickels. Which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice, right?
Yeah, but I can promise, Bluey is way better than Blue's Clues.
Breaking news news! We interrupt this program with an important news bulletin. With the Top Hat Clan in captivity, the government has officially announced the next high-profile criminal group that they are set on next.
High-profile criminal group set on next with...
That's right, folks. We go live to General Gale Force with an answer.
Well, as of this very moment, ladies and gentlemen...
Yes?
We have successfully come to the decision...
Yes?
...that the most baddest, nastiest, and currently most dangerous criminal group is...
Yes, yes, yes!
The Circus Squad!
What?!
The Circus Who?
They are a group of scam artists that disguise themselves as a circus. They have stolen over $2 billion over the span of 1 year alone. Beware! If you see a flyer going around saying that there is a circus in your area, we highly recommend you stay as far away from it as possible. Well, at least until the group of thieves have been apprehended.
Hey guys, look at this flyer I found outside. There's a circus at the nearby park.
Oh, well, that's funny you mentioned that, Swede. That's a scam, so in an attempt to avoid being robbed, we're not gonna go.
Hey everybody, get your asses in here! We're going to the circus!
Well, Commander, did you not just hear the news? The General told everyone to not go to the circus!
That's odd. Since when did we start taking orders from the General, Kurt?
No, but...
Tell me, Kurt, what's my title of rank in this group of criminals?
It's Commander, but, you know...
So, as your commander of a group of criminals, do tell me, why would we adhere to what the fuck the government has to say? You should be listening to what your commander says, correct?
I can't argue with that. My apologies, Commander.
Damn, it feels good to be right. Anyway, we're going to the circus so we can take this most dangerous criminal group down firsthand. We will earn that title once and for all!
Wait, no offense, but we want to be hunted down by the government?
Yes! You know, I live on the edge. Come on, guys. The more publicity, the better! Now, let's go to that fucking circus. Here we are, fuckers! The circus!
Commander, I know we don't necessarily listen to the government, but I really think we should be more careful around here. They could be gypping us for our money right under our noses.
Oh, please. I am extremely cautious. I'm not just gonna give away money like that, Kurt. The fuck do you take me for, an idiot?
Hi there, sir. How many?
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, sometimes 14, if Jack Stick Eye appears, so 14 just to be safe.
Oh, sure, that'll be $280.
Huh? What? How much is one ticket alone?
$20 per ticket.
Fuck me, no wonder it's a scam. Anyways, here you go.
Thank you.
Commander, do you really think we should be, you know, endorsing them? Providing payment to their crimes? Feeding into their scam?
Oh, come on, Kurt. Why are you such a fucking stickler? They're not gonna make any more money after we're done with them anyway. Besides, we'll steal it back!
Excuse me, sir. I'm waiting on a payment.
Oh, dear, my sincerest apologies. I'm never like this. Here you go.
Thank you.
Commander, you already paid him. How dare you accuse me of making such a grave mistake, Kurt? Money doesn't just grow on trees, asshole.
Excuse me, sir. I'm still waiting on a payment.
Heavens me, what is going on with me today? Please forgive me for holding you up. My friend here is quite the cunt. Anyways, here's your payment.
Thank you.
Commander, can we just go in? We can't just go in, Kurt. We have to pay them first, you know. Now that I think about it, I didn't think I paid them. Just go!
Whoa, this place actually looks pretty awesome.
Yeah, it better be awesome. We just paid $840 to enter this bitch. No, we paid $280 to enter. Actually, now that I think about it, I don't recall ever paying them. Oh, trust me, Commander, you fucking paid them!
Hey, look, a merry-go-round! Can we go, can we go, can we go?
I don't care. I'm only here for one thing and one thing only. I will find the leader of this so-called circus squad of cunts and put them to an end!
Hey there, folks! Welcome to the Circus Squad Family Carnival! I'm the head promoter of this establishment, Carl the Clown!
A clown? Whoa!
Yeah, that's great, and all that happy horse shit, bozo. Now, if you excuse us, we are very busy right now trying to locate the head honcho of this motherfucker.
Why, that would be me, Buggeroonie!
Look, I said fuck off, Krusty! Jeez, what the fuck more do you want from us?
Commander, I think he's the head honcho.
Oh, don't be ridiculous, Kurt. He's just a fucking clown. Isn't that right, Pennywise?
My name is Carl. Carl the fucking clown. I mean, Carl the clown.
Whatever. Let's move on.
Commander, why do you ignore me so much? You know, you're the reason why I'm depressed all the time, right?
Yeah, whatever, Kurt. Go cry somewhere else, okay? Everybody else go dick around. I could literally give two shits. And let me know if you find that promoter fucker.
Hell yeah! Hello,
another break.
Hey, come on, Kurt. Let's go to the Ferris wheel.
Okay.
It's the one on the left.
No, the one on the right.
Ooh, unfortunately, it was neither. Sorry.
I knew it.
Step right up and try your luck.
All right, here's a bodybuilding. Don't put me down now.
Ooh, close but no cigar. Better luck next time.
Whoa. And I thought karma was tough.
Let me give it a shot.
Womp womp.
Aw, man. Whoa, step aside and leave this to the professionals.
So much for professionals, huh?
Shoot, even after we all tried. Well, damn thing's rigged.
Well, I didn't try.
Whoa, no offense there, Pally, but you're not the toughest cookie, no offense. Come on, boys.
Yeah? All right, then.
Nice try, but... You won? But you're not supposed to win! I mean, congrats!
Huh? I did it? Hey, guys, look, I did it. Oh.
If no one was here to witness it, does it really count? Shoo ya, loser!
Aw. Cotton candy. I wonder if it'd be funny if I said cotton candy in a different order.
Not for long.
Yeah, you're right. What a stupid concept. Anyway, thank you, some cowboy who is from Canada.
If I were a boss to an evil organization, where would I be? Wait, I am a boss to an evil organization. So where would I be? Aha! Perfect!
Isn't this sight beautiful, Kurt?
I think I see a guy getting mugged.
Oh, come on, babe, what's the matter? You could tell me anything. I promise I will listen as much as my ADHD lets me.
Well, it's just... I wish people liked me, or at least tried to like me. Especially the commander. I try to help him in the game, and all I get is ignored and mocked and laughed at. I get most of it as jokes, but there's only so much you can take, you know? I just feel...
alone? Defenseless? Useless?
Yeah.
I get it. I get made fun of because of how dumb I act.
I used to play along to, you know, be funny. But then it got to the point where that's who I've become. No matter if I try to change that now, I will always be remembered for who I am. An idiot. But through all the insults and jokes, I stay strong and have a positive mindset. If being like this makes at least one handsome little Star Wars geek love me, that's good enough for me. I don't want to change, and I don't want you to either. To me, you're perfect. Don't let anyone else tell you otherwise.
Cheddar, you... I just heard you...
This conversation stays between us, please. Now let me go back to being me, and you being you.
Of course. Thank you, babe. Now, where is this guy? Oh, hello, handsome. Rawr.
Looking for somebody? Good.
God, you don't know when to take a hint, do you, you fucking annoying clown?
And you don't know how to listen, huh?
What are you getting at?
I own the circus! I am the leader of the circus squad! I am the motherfucker!
Really? Stop clowning around. Clowning around.
That's it! I'm done with your shit!
Who put that mirror there?
Hey, I know you, you criminal fiend.
You do? Yes! You have caught me, tis I, the great notorious Roger...
Commander, I found the leader of the circus squad, Carl the Clown.
What? Hello? Don't you mean me, the leader of the bowler hat gang?
Yeah, that's great, innocent bystander, but can't you see I'm on a very important call discussing the apprehension of this notorious criminal?
But what about me? Well, how was everybody's time at that shitty-ass circus?
Pretty refreshing, actually.
Bullshit, we lost a shit ton of money that I didn't have to begin with.
Yeah, I thought you said we can steal all our monies back after that guy was caught.
Did I say that? Oh, well, tough shit hanging tough shit. Now, time for the moment we have all been waiting for. Here we go!
Breaking news! The circus squad has now been successfully captured. We go live to General Gale Force with a new announcement on who the next hit is on their list.
Oh, come on!
Now, with the Top Hats and the circus squad in our captivity, we now have our sights on an even bigger and badder group of criminals.
Yes!
That's right, folks. We're talking about the Do-Rag Dudes.
Oh, for fuck's sake! How much longer until it's my turn?
Not for long. Enjoy your new cell, Carl. You're gonna be here for a long, long time.
Hey, you're a clown! Tell me a joke!
Not on the gluck, bub.
Ah, well. Could you make me a balloon animal of a dildo? Or a penis? Or a dildo of a penis? Or a cocker spaniel with his penis out? Or a penis with a penis? Or balls with balls? Or Severoth but with a sword for a penis?
Ugh.